I decided this year I was going to create my own planner. So I just got this in from Amazon. I printed out some inserts from Canva. Created this one myself. I used my regular hole punch to create the holes that you see in the A5 paper. It was a little hard to figure it out, but I figured it out. The only thing that I'm waiting on are my beautiful inserts that I ordered from Amazon, but I will definitely update you as soon as I get those in.